8205, UP 2653. They just got the green light leaving the Cajon Creek Bridge just south of Old Cajon Station. They're on main one. This looks like a quick, let's slap a train together and get it out of Dodge. You got two engines on the front. Two DPUs on the back, and we're almost to the end of the train. UP 5807, UP 2578. And the engines just passed, just coming up on the first crossing for, actually technically the second crossing of Cajon Creek down there. Very small intermodal. Back door's open on the NDPU. What'd you call that, the front door up there? Who knows? There you go.